Kevin, is it?
Yes.
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 KPZ a little bit.
KPZ.
Yeah. Sure.
All right, KPZ, I know this is your first day. Congratulations on the job, but I'm gonna make this easy for you and just sit there.
Okay.
And just look like you.
Okay.
How do you want me to look? Like that sometimes,
just look like you. Truth, you too.
Yeah, I'm chilling.
Perfect.
Do you?
Because I'm about to set one thing straight once and for all. Because I have been quiet. But closed mouths don't get paid. I'm not here to hide my talents. In fact, my talents are hidden behind the opinion of others. But why not just let me go? Just let me go and see what happens. You know, our Raw Women's Champion, Asuka, she's injured right now, and yes, that sucks for her. But when a talent goes down, a spot opens up.
Yeah.
And that spot is massive. So why not me? Why does it always have to be the same old, same old? You know, I packed up my life. I moved across the world. I set up in a completely different country with not much of a support system to chase this dream. To what? To get stuck in the locker room watching other women do what I do better than 98% of them. And the other 2%. Well, I'd sure as hell give them a run for their money. It actually hurts. When you know deep in your soul you are destined to be where you are, striving for what you feel you deserve. You know, my potential haunts me. When you're striving for something that you feel you really deserve, this is where I'm meant to be. And my patience has been running thin for quite some time. So stop wasting my time and give me Asuka.
Damn.
Wow.
She had it through the microphone.